cryptocurrencies at the governmental level. West African countries, Benin and Togo, are going to run national cryptocurrencies controlled by central banks. George Sagala, the president of eCurrency, told in the interview for CoinIdle.com, eCurrency enables central banks to issue a digital fiat currency. So in its actual sense, anyone in any country can be a member of eCurrency. This cryptocurrency will be run at the national currency and regulated by the country's central bank.